Converting a crisis into an opportunity, the Prime Minister gave a call of Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan or Self-Reliant India Mission. Our vibrant democracy, our enterprising and talented fellow citizens, especially the youth, energize our efforts in shaping a self-reliant India. The demand for goods and services in the country, the domestic efforts to meet them, and the use of modern technology in such efforts are strengthening Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. Under this mission, steps have been taken for economic growth as well as employment generation by promoting micro, small, and medium enterprises and making the startup ecosystem more robust. It has become a movement being taken forward by the people themselves. Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan is in line with the aspiration to shape a new India by the year 2022, when our country turns 75. This will be a significant milestone in the journey of the nation as we are determined to achieve major goals, from providing pakka houses with basic facilities for every family to doubling the income of farmers. In order to build an inclusive society of New India, we are giving a special emphasis on education, health, nutrition, upliftment of the underprivileged, and welfare of women.